Welcome back to week four of Cabaret 500 Milligrams. I hope you've enjoyed all the singers that we had these previous weeks, because we have some great new talent for you tonight. And I hope in the safety of your own homes, you can enjoy these uplifting songs from some actors that are young, some that are just starting, and some that have been in the game for a while. So without further ado, Cabaret 500 Milligrams.
Had just moved into 14G, so cozy, calm, and peaceful. Heaven for a mouse like me, with quiet by the leaseful. Pets are banned, parties too, and no solicitations. A window seat with garden view, a perfect nook to read a book. I'm lost in my Jane Austen when I hear. Say it isn't so. Not the flat below. From an opera one up the in 13G. A matinee of some cantata. Wagner's ringing Traviata.
Watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in, all that time never blind I've been. Now I'm here, blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see. Standing here, it's all so clear. I'm where I'm meant to be. And at last I see the light. And it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light. And it's like the sky is new. And it's warm and real and bright. And the world has somehow shifted. All at once, everything looks different. Now that I see you. Daydream, all those years living in a blur, all that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I'm meant to go. And at last I see the light. And it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light. And it's like the sky is new. And it's warm and real and bright. And the everything is different now that I see you. Now that I see you.
Thank you.
I hope you've enjoyed all the singers we've had so far today. It's been a pleasure searching the globe for talent to bring you. And I have a question for all of you. If you could sing with a Broadway star, what song would you sing? And do you think you have what it takes to actually sing with them? If you do, submit a video so we can see the talent and we can see the kind of charisma you have. And who knows, you might be featured in next week's video. So, without further ado, here's some more singers.
So many times out there, I watched a happy pair of lovers walking in the night. They had a kind of glow around them. It almost looked like heaven's light. Pensaba entonces yo que ese hermoso amor no habría de conocer jamás. Nunca un rostro tan horrible podría brillar luz celestial. But suddenly an angel smiled at me and kissed my face without afraid of fright. Me atrevo a decir que está pensando en mí hoy las campanas al sonar. My cold dark tower seems so bright. I swear it must be heaven's light.
Did you say I've got a lot to learn? Well, don't think I'm trying not to learn. Since this is the perfect spot to learn, teach me tonight. Start with the ABC of it. Roll right down to the XYZ of it. Help me solve the mystery of it. Teach me tonight. The sky's a blackboard above me, and if a shooting star goes by, I'll use the tale to write I love you a thousand times across the sky. One thing isn't very clear, my love. Should the teacher stand so near, my love? Graduation's almost here, my love. Teach me tonight. The sky's a blackboard. Across the sky, one thing isn't very clear, my love. Should the teacher stand so near, my love? Graduation's almost here, my love. Teach me tonight.
I hope you've enjoyed all the songs you've heard so far, because we surely have some great ones for you after the intermission. But during this 5-minute break, I encourage you to go to the bathroom, get a snack, get a drink, send some money to your favorite local theater. If you need help finding those local theaters, check the description below for links to their pages to donate, links to things that they're doing virtually for you. Anything that you can do in this time to help support the local arts is greatly appreciated. So, I hope you enjoy your break.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Cassandra Miguel. I'm from San Francisco, currently based in New York City, and I will be singing Journey to the Past from Anastasia. Heart, don't fail me now. Courage, don't desert me. Don't turn back now that we're here. People always say life is full of choices. No one ever mentions fear or how the world can seem so vast on a journey to the
everyone. I'll be singing Stupid with Love from the musical Mean Girls. It's a very uplifting song. It's kind of Katie building up the courage to figure out what she wants to do with this boy she likes. So I hope you guys enjoy. When I was 5, I fell in love. It didn't last. He ran from me, literally ran from me. Envying Kenyon, he ran fast. When I was 10, in love again, this Peace Corps guy. I waited hours inside his tent with flowers, which made him laugh, which made me cry. By 13, I gave up trying. I decided I would be a mathematician. 'Cause math is real. I memorized a lot of pi because addition and subtraction and division would never make me feel so stupid with love. Like I didn't get it. I didn't get it somehow. Smart with math, but stupid with love. I didn't get it. I didn't get it till now. So thank you, math, for being there to bring me joy. And thank you, math, 'cause now you brought me this cute boy. He's like someone from TV. He's like that guy who gives out roses to those women. His clothes, his grooming. And he's a foot away from me with soapy hair and shiny eyes that I can swim in. He's live and in the room. And I'm stupid with love. I wanna get it. I wanna get it somehow. Smart with math, but stupid with love. I wanna get it. I didn't get it till now. I'm astounded and not blessed. I'm filled with calculus. Does this guy work out? He must all sweaty at the gym. Could that image be more hot? Let me just enjoy that thought. School was rough, but now it's not. Cause now there's him. It's all so simple. Stupid with love. But I can get it. Watch this girl self-educate. I learned math so I can learn love. You wanna bet it? That I can get it? Just wait. Just wait. Just wait. Thank you.
I'm Cameron, and this is I Think That He Likes Me.
Am I totally crazy? Was he totally strange? Did I miss something, maybe? Did he suddenly change? We were just at the bar, right? We were two best friends on a Saturday night. Nothing unusual, but I swear, somehow something different was in the air. His hand brushed my cheek, he struggled to speak, almost like he likes me. He looked at me weird, his smirk disappeared, like someone who likes me. The way that his blue-green eyes met mine sent shivers all up and down my spine. And something just clicked, I think that he likes me. We went for a walk, too nervous to talk, so maybe he likes me. He stared at his feet, so awkward but sweet, I'm thinking he likes me. Could this be a long-denied desire? My head is a blur, my heart's on fire, but one thing is clear, I think that he likes me. And I wonder just what was on his mind. Did he sense something new? Did he suddenly find a world kind of lighter and brighter somehow? Was he searching for signs that he missed before? Imagining things that he couldn't ignore? Is he feeling this feeling that I'm feeling now? We got to my place, I looked at his face and saw that he likes me. We said our goodbyes, he avoided my eyes, can't admit that he likes me. I turn and I watch him walk away, while secretly wishing that he'd stay and hold me real close, impossibly tight. And there in his arms I'd be all night. We finally kiss, so long overdue. And I know that he likes me, I think I like him too.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in with us tonight. We've had a fantastic slate of singers for you, and I hope that you, sitting at home, might participate in next week's video. If you want to participate, send us your link, send us your video by Thursday morning so that we can include it in that week's cabaret. And if you need more details, check it out on our website, pharmacytheater.org, for all the full details. Thank you for watching.
Is this week 4 or week 5?
Week 20?